Hello everyone. A heart attack is a serious heart disease that can lead to serious consequences or even death. Understanding the warning signs of a heart attack can help detect problems in time and receive emergency treatment. Here are some common warning signs of a heart attack. 1. Chest pain. Chest pain is one of the most common warning signs of a heart attack. Patients may feel chest tightness, pressure, burning sensation or pain. These symptoms usually start from the middle of the sternum and may spread to the left shoulder, arm, neck, chin or back. 2. Shortness of breath. Heart attack patients may suddenly experience shortness of breath without an obvious reason. This is because the heart is damaged and cannot effectively provide enough oxygen to the lungs, leading to difficulty breathing. 3. Cold sweat. During a heart attack, patients may experience sweating, cold sweat or damp skin. This is because the damaged heart works hard and puts the body in a tense state. 4. Fainting or dizziness. A heart attack may cause blood pressure to drop, leading to fainting, dizziness or loss of balance. These symptoms may suddenly appear and intensify in a short period of time. 5. Shoulder and back pain. Heart attack patients may feel pain in their shoulders, back, upper abdomen or jaw. These symptoms may occur simultaneously with chest pain or alone. 6. Extreme fatigue. A heart attack may make patients feel extremely tired even without vigorous exercise. This feeling of fatigue may suddenly appear and worsen over several days. 7. Nausea and vomiting. Nausea and vomiting are another common warning sign of a heart attack, especially in female patients. These symptoms may be accompanied by chest pain or other discomfort. 8. Palpitations. Palpitations refer to rapid, slow or irregular heartbeat. Heart attack patients may feel palpitations because the heart is working hard to compensate for the damaged part. If you or someone around you experiences any of these symptoms, please seek medical help immediately. A heart attack is an emergency that requires immediate treatment. The earlier treatment starts, the less damage your heart may suffer and the better your prognosis. Preventing heart attacks, lifestyle changes and early intervention. To prevent a heart attack, it is important to maintain a healthy lifestyle and intervene early in potential cardiovascular risk factors. Here are some suggestions that can help reduce your risk of a heart attack. 1. Do not smoke. Smoking is a major risk factor for cardiovascular disease. Quitting smoking is one of the most important measures to reduce the risk of a heart attack. 2. Maintain a healthy weight. Being overweight or obese increases the risk of cardiovascular disease. Maintaining a healthy weight through healthy eating and exercise can reduce the risk of a heart attack. 3. Healthy eating. Diet is crucial for heart health. Choosing low-salt, low-fat diets rich in vegetables and fruits helps maintain healthy blood vessels and reduces the risk of a heart attack. 4. Exercise. Regular exercise can improve cardiovascular health and reduce the risk of a heart attack. It is recommended that adults engage in at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity aerobic exercise per week, such as brisk walking, swimming or cycling. 5. Control blood pressure. High blood pressure is an important risk factor for a heart attack. Maintaining normal blood pressure, less than 1/120 of a millimeter of mercury, helps reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease. You can control blood pressure through lifestyle changes and medication when necessary. 6. Control blood sugar. Diabetes patients have a higher risk of a heart attack. Effective control of blood sugar levels through diet, exercise and medication can reduce the risk of a heart attack. 7. Control cholesterol. High cholesterol is another risk factor for cardiovascular disease. Maintaining healthy cholesterol levels helps prevent arteriosclerosis and heart attacks. You can control cholesterol levels through diet and medication. 8. Manage stress. Long-term mental stress may have negative effects on heart health. Try using relaxation techniques, such as deep breathing, yoga, meditation or stress reduction therapy, to cope with stress and reduce your risk of a heart attack. 9. Limit alcohol intake. Excessive drinking increases the risk of cardiovascular disease. It is recommended that men drink no more than 2 drinks a day and women drink no more than 1 drink a day to reduce the risk of myocardial infarction. 10. Regular physical examination. Regular physical examinations help to detect and control risk factors for cardiovascular disease early, thereby reducing the risk of myocardial infarction. Discussing your risk factors with your doctor and developing appropriate prevention strategies is an important part of maintaining heart health. By recognizing the signs of myocardial infarction and taking appropriate preventive measures, you will have more confidence in maintaining the heart health of yourself and your family.